actually still able to visit it. But you'll, well, yeah, in case you're, you know, you're adventurous enough, because it's abandoned and it's a little bit guarded. But the security there is not as tight as far as I know.
Central square. If you see multi-storied building without balconies, it means that you see a dormitory and usual houses. As for dormitories, they had dormitories for single people, for people with families. They had here a huge hospital complex. They had like three clinics, one polyclinic, huge maternity department, huge surgical department, and a stomatological department. They had here more than 25 different shops and cafes, personal belongings. And the citizens of Pripyat were also kind of...
специально.